Why do you do these things?
I always wondered what it'd be like to be big and tough and really...
Whoever pulled that is my hero!
Oh my! A fire!
You don't mess with
Everyone's
me!
You're going down, and I mean
I'm gonna
down.
Lay your butt out like a newborn baby.
Not so big now, are you?
Lay off! Here comes your
Come on,
face.
Hero! Walk close, no! Don't you?
I'm gonna pound
If you keep doing this, we are never going to react if there's
Not
a real
Not so big
fire.
Now, are you?
Out of my way!
See this?
I'm gonna pound your face
Not
in
Not so big now, are you?
Ah!
Come on, hero!
Damon's the truth!
Don't you?
Don't get up next time!
Get away from me!
You'll Don't get up next time!
I'm gonna hit you to your throat!
Get out of
How
my way!
Come on, hero! Whoa, don't you?
That pretty little face of yours! Jack, boot that son of a bitch!
Get a job!
I'm coming for you. Here I come.
Evening, sir.
You, boy! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. What about you?
Well, I'm looking for naughty boys. I mean, I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank you!
No problem.
But I'll tell you, Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work. I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
What?
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing to ask for it now. Oh, maybe you could help, but you'll have to be discreet.
Discretion is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the girls' dorm.
Okay.
And if you get caught, I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gates, but shh. I'll see you soon, Jimmy.
Pretend you don't know his purpose.
Say your
Silver Medal Tri-County Wrestling Squad.
Stay up too late now.
I think I'll keep this.
Are you asking?
Why do you keep worrying about being fat?
Oh, hang on to that.
Good.
Yeah, you're right. I'm being silly.
Idiots will never find me.
Show me your other pictures.
This looks useful.
Oh, your room is disgraceful. You will tidy it up first. Is everything okay in there, girls?
Just what I was looking for. Sweet!
Hey, you! I really like your outfit. What was that all about? Hey! I don't have to be here! Come on, Jimmy! What was that all about?
There is nothing.
I hear something.
What's he doing in here?
Is it the football?
I hear the sound.
Locked on.
I hope these are worth all the trouble I just went through.
Yes, thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
Nice work, Jimmy.
Unauthorized trespass.
You should not.
I will beat you for that.
I'm sorry.
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb. Real dumb. Hey, Egg Kid, help me out, please.
Easy, Russell. Calm down. Sit. Good boy.
Thank you. Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong.
Dumb?
Hey, be good.
No.
Be good.
Not you, Einstein. Not you. So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If he wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make.
Get back to school. Aren't you supposed to...
Who threw that egg?
I know you're out there.
Someone find him! Dear God, it's all over the wall.
Hey, guys, I found him. Hey, guys, I found him. Hey, guys, I found him.
Find him! Oh,
I
no!
See him.
Mother's favorite maple thorn!
You're not going to get away with this!
Someone find him!
Over here!
Who threw that egg?
We'll find you yet!
To beat you now!
Oh, no! Mother's favorite maple thorn! And then he hit the Kasabi! Everyone, get that damn
handle! Where are you going, loser?
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
I'll put you in.
Not exactly what I meant, but cool in its own
way.
Keep
it up! You almost have my blood up!
I need more growth. Don't do that!
Anyway, it's a prize. See ya!
You're ridiculous. Look at you. Greetings, comrades.
Better go study. Bye.
What time? I have some
news. I'm sure you don't want this to happen again.
I fell for 5 months.
So how do I do it, Pete?
Do what?
Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, no, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. No, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
I hate that!
Hope someone's taking...
Watch where you're going!
skipping school.
You're going down, kid.
You and me, Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, pauper. Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
We want blood!
Uncivilized!
Kick him!
That's the best you can do?
I've got a lot of money to bet on this.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Knock him unconscious. Knock him unconscious.
I could do so much better, you know? I love watching Biff hurt people.
His left eye looks swollen.
Who's the baddest? Me. Who's the toughest? Me. Who's the man? Me. Me, losers. Me. The champion, number one. I killed the best. I will beat the rest. Yeah,
what have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff. He's our new champion.
What?
He's the new champion.
Yeah, come on. Come on, man. Woo!
You disgust me.
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat. Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
You guys soften him up. I'll get a drink.
Get that badly dressed social reject out of here!
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
My hands are registered
weapons. Don't whine. It doesn't hurt.
How could you? My dad is going to shoot you.
Scram! You lame jerk. You had it coming.
Now everyone knows I'm a fool. All right, fisticuffs it in. Hit me hard. My family jewels, my lineage destroyed.
You pathetic wretch, hiding behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you. Buffoon, out of here!
Can't believe it!
Thank you. Locking the door. Not bad for an ill-bred mortal like you. I have had it!
Hey, you need help?
Boss now! I can't hear you, rich kids! Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question!
You are...
Louder!
You are...
Good! That's right! Me! Now you girls, learn to play nice, you understand?
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson?
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
You hear something?
I wish I could do something wild and exciting, like going to big cities. If I don't get that A, my mom will be so disappointed.
I've been thinking a lot about snails.
The bell, and I'll make your life hell.
You kids don't know how ignorant you are. There's so many schemes and plans within plans. Anyways, shut up and get to work.
All right, you're getting somewhere now. Shutting up and working? It worked. You better try that again, son. Not too shabby, Hopkins. Good work, Hopkins. I guess you're not useless. Not too shabby, Hopkins. Okay, see you next time, Jim. I said I'd do it.
Ninja! Rebirth! Ninja! Rebirth!
I mean, they're like snot or something.
And how does this state bind you?
They say the kids imitate characters.
Time to call my mom,
sir. I'll show you what.
Why am I so attracted to bad boys?
Up yours! I'm going to tell my...
Jim!
You are...
What's going on, sir?
It's a club meeting. It's downstairs. Go ahead.
Thanks. I might check it out.
No, no, no! You can't use diplomacy to make the elf princess do that!
Of course I can.
You guys having fun?
What are you doing here? You can't join our party!
Give him a chance. Let him join if he can beat Fatty's Consumo high score.
Why not? I can always use this place to crash.
Right.
wish I'd done that!
Jimmy, I don't see any dragons. I'm like super impressed. Gone wrong or something. Appetite. My feelings are hurt.
Shouldn't you be in?
Don't expect me to be helpful. Not a moment too soon.
Hey, look out!
You be safe now.
So you came?
Yep.
I bet you think I'm funny, don't you? A laughing stock?
Not really. I mean, you dress a little weird, but...
Yeah? And everyone is laughing at me. All of you, at me!
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. Have you had her?
Who are you talking about?
I bet you have. Have you had her?
What are you doing? Who?
Lola! That slut! That slut I love.
No, man!
She's cheating on me, man. I know she is. The little slut. Oh, it's killing me. Me, dying over a broad. Oh, man, I knew this was coming.
What are you talking about?
She's with that rich kid, Gord. I know she is.
How do you know?
Will you find out for me? I can't take the suspense. Look, meet me at the underpass near New Coventry tonight. We'll get evidence. Bring a camera, and then we'll settle this once and for all.
Okay, okay.
Oh, thank you. You're such a bad boy.
Have you ever been kissed by a rich boy?
No, I never say this way. If you lost For me? Oh, thank you.
Here are the pictures, Johnny. Lola's a bit of a slut, it seems.
I knew it! I just knew it!
I should teach lessons or something.
You better get out of here before you get hurt.
Loose lips sink ships, son. Go back to the Argentine!
What's this Gord kid got that I ain't got?
Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here. Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me! Well, not anymore!
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me, we're gonna teach young Gord to keep his dirty paws off my woman. My queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
It's expensive.
You better not damage my...
I outclass you, peon!
Well, hello, Gord. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay! Got some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny. Another good deed done.
That's my role.
Hi, you look like a cool kid.
I'm just gonna collect this.
You're sure to win the heart of your girl or boy of choice. You're gonna look so much more open-minded now. You got so much cooler with that purchase.
Leave my stuff!
All right. What's new?
What's up?
Hey, you.
Hey, how's it going, buddy?
Hey!
Oh. It's you.
Is that any way to greet your new boss, Harrington? Well, is it?
No.
No what?
No, sir.
That's better. At ease, girls.
Listen, boss, those grease monkeys are making life very difficult for Gord.
That's because Gord was showing one of their girlfriends a good time.
Some leader you turned out to be. Father says leadership is about looking after those you lead. He taught me that right before he laid everyone off.
So what do you want me to do?
Send them a message all over their dirty little slum.
Why should I?
Because you're the boss.
Exactly. I'm the boss, and I'll go send the message.
She's been with almost the entire...
What's up?
I really love bunnies.
You ever been to the library? Gonna get creamed!
Might find a use for that.
Man, so long now.
Get ready to be pounded down like a nail.
Big
now, are you?
Somebody is gonna get their freaking lights knocked out!
Who could ever call this art?
Hopkins comes through.
Thank God!
I need some help, okay, Big?
Believe that weasel's late with the payment again.
I'll get you, punk!
The law always wins.
Why are you doing this crap? It's gonna get you nowhere!
You're coming with me!
I am going to beat you now!
Something's very suspicious.
Keep...
Be quiet!
Oh, come on, I never meant it!
You're a
girl! I wanna be a cinematographer.
Says you have to be nice to me, please!
Bite me, Dillweed!
Nothing.
Hello. Watch it, wuss!
To the max.
I'm going to move to a big city or big
evil doer.
You
Barry.
Hello, miss.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
I know. You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now.
I wonder, did the army receive? This sucks. There's never anything good on TV.
What? War footage and natural disasters doesn't do it for you?
Nice place you guys have found. I think I'll take it.
What do you want, Hopkins?
I want you gone. Get lost.
Don't even think about punching
hands. Have a nice trip.
Too easy. You're cruising for improvement. Come on. You want to get real now?
Dead pinhead.
Show me your stuff, man.
You're
gonna
get
cream for a treat. Don't even think about touching the head.
Come again.
You're cruising for improvement.
Come on, show me what you got, stick boy. Get
too
dead pinhead. Tell me you can hit harder than that.
Oh yeah, you're in for a treat.
After I'm done hitting you, I'm gonna sit on you. I'm done hitting, jerk.
Oh, no. Damn it.
You know you love it.
I can't believe that just happened. That hurt real bad. I'm
all geared up to crank you once.
Sort of be fun. Hey, get off of him.
Let me get it.
Get out of my face.
Look at that. Let me clean that spot on your face.
I just broke up with my chick, and I'm gonna take it all out on your face.
Move, bitch.
Hey, come close.
Open wide.
Oh, that makes so much pain in my heart.
You had it coming.
That's how it's done.
Come on, Sugar Rush. Sweet. Ah.
You had your chance to cool out.
Hello, how are you today? Goodbye, and thanks for choosing to shop here.
Amigo! I need your help!
Amigo? Johnny and his goons were hassling me about Algy. That guy's gone even crazier. He thinks Algy is trying to put the moves on his girl. Algy and Lola?
I know. It's crazy. Everyone knows Algy likes blondes. Listen, find Algy and get him back here until Johnny comes to his senses.
Where is he?
I don't know. I know he was working on a math project for Hattrick with Cornelius. Maybe he knows where Algy is.
Who?
Cornelius. You know, the scrawny kid in the acting club. He did an amazing Juliet in the school play. I think he has a 4.0 grade point average.
Na is sodium, K is potassium, Rb is rubidium, Cs is cesium, Fr is francium.
You're beneath my...
Leave me alone, you brutes!
Where's Algy, you walking beanpole?
Take his teeth out!
He's at the pizza parlor, okay? Please let me go now.
Come on! We know you know where he is! Shut up, Gary.
Fight, you guys.
Get Algy and bring him to me at the clubhouse. You guys, take care of this pathetic excuse for a human being.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Help me! Please, anybody!
Like Pony Boy.
Stay gold, Pony Boy.
Careful now, you might hurt yourself. Now I'm going to hit you really hard! That's more like it.
Have you been working out?
This'll help. Oh, thanks so much, Jimmy. Hey, I was lying. He's at the pizza parlor. You gotta go help him.
Why is this stuff lying around everywhere?
Kicking butt.
You're complete.
I don't care if some went comes.
Woo!
Algy, you're in so much trouble with Johnny Vincent and his boys.
So, Chad, honey, listen, it's just $100. That's nothing to a man of your means.
Oh, but Lola, I'd have to steal it off of my father.
But Lola, I thought that me and you...
Shut up, fatso!
Big boned, not fat.
I thought you liked me. You said you did.
I do. I really do.
Some friend you turned out to be. You must think I'm really cheap. Just a cheap slut. Well, that's it!
No, but Lola, wait!
Smartass.
Ridiculous. Women.
Ugh.
Look at you both. You're pathetic.
But I thought she liked me.
I don't believe this. You both better get over it.
No.
Listen, we gotta get out of here before Johnny Vincent sees you hanging out with his girlfriend.
Why me?
Algy, you take the girl's bike. Chad, you better pedal for both of us. I get a feeling I'm headed for a fight.
But I was just helping Lola study, honestly. I'm so scared.
What? Well, he's got to be around here somewhere. Let's go find him.
There they are, on those bikes.
Is that Algy? On a girl's bike?
Here they come. I'll hold them off. Just try not to crash into anything, Chad. One down.
You want to mess with the greaser?
My breath.
You!
It's a trap! It's a trap! Chad, step on it! Oh, damn!
Nearly there, Jimmy. Just hold them off a little longer.
Who messed my bike up?
You can thank me for saving
me
later.
Why do you always have to seriously hit me?
Oh, wonderful! You found him! Good job, Jimmy. You do have your uses after all.
Well, thanks for all the help, Jimmy. Perhaps you could come over to the observatory and play a game or two of Grottos and Gremlins with us sometime.
No.
There was never any doubt.
Useless sissy.
How's it look?
Hi there.
That's some good chemicals.
You're really making me angry, okay?
That hit the spot.
Whatever.
It'd be really cool if you could help me.
Just kill
me. You fried Chinga better than Kyoko Yoshini.
This is so unfair.
I'm starving. I gotta go find something to eat.
I gotta pick up trash today.
This whole school is rotten to the core.
I got a job for you.
You're dead meat! I can't go much further, stop!
Why'd anyone throw this away?
What if there's another room? I can destroy
Hello. Are you looking for anything in particular? I hope you enjoy your purchases.
Look at me! Ah, the taste of chemical burn. I can feel my insides rotting already. Can't go wrong with sugar and caffeine.